device reported.
There are hostages nearby. It would be good to be careful.
She said just let me be free. I'm gonna do it. Let's do it.
This isn't right.
Wow, this is great!
There's gotta be someone who can hear me!
Disarmed. Sit tight.
Hurry, please!
Quiet for now, okay?
I'm okay. Please, stop them!
Eyes open!
I bet you want a piece of this, you coward!
I gotta get out of here.
look like your usual freak.
Look, a mask! Freaks, we got our countdown on!
Yes!
Play! Nope, that ain't right.
Did you hear anything about freaks teaming up with citizens for crime stuff?
You're kidding, right?
Maybe, maybe not.
I'm not seeing anything like that in past scanner chatter or police reports. Eager to hear if you learn more, though.
This is dead time. This is all you've got.
Stay out of my way, vigilante.
Oh, great! More of this.
I would be dead if it weren't for you.
Interesting. Don't live your life, recue it. I really wanted to ask her some questions.
Help them live their dreams. And let's burn some shit down. I got you.
Maybe this will help.
Welcome back, Miss Gordon.
I can't believe Bruce didn't even tell you he was looking into the court.
The court was a difficult subject for Bruce. As a young child, he became convinced they were behind his...
So the pills were prescribed by some doctor no one's even heard of. Any other leads?
The website for the mysterious Dr. Q seems to have vanished, but we'll keep looking.
I haven't been able to find direct evidence of Harley being attached to this, but I know it's her. So what's her angle?
Is that not always the question with Dr. Quinzel?
Let me know when you find something, Alfred.
Of course.
I used to be someone I didn't want to be. But now, I'm free. You can be too.
Guys, come check this out.
Dick, it's upside down.
I got it. Harley's an actual shrink. Why is she selling healing bracelets? Supplements? What the hell's a free glow egg?
Mm-mm.
Huh. Who would even buy that crap?
She knows this stuff doesn't work. So what's her angle?
Most Gothamites will see her be involved in one or more violent crimes a month. You know, statistically speaking.
What's that got to do with anything?
She's selling them hope.
Oh, crap.
Come come to the Monarch Theater tonight. I've got an explosive announcement just for you.
She definitely means explosive literally.
We should have put a trademark on the bat signal. Belfry, do you have this?
Indeed, it seems Dr. Quinzel has made a proper spectacle of the event.
Whatever she's up to, this is gonna be bad.
Bet we can get one here.
You wanna be?
You wanna get some chow later?
Sure.
The Monarch entirely locked down. No easy way in that I can see.
There might be an old entrance, I remember. Doubtful the freaks know of it.
Should I know how you know this?
Old actors never tell their secrets.
Dr. Q, the best version of me. Recover your power.
This should be it. of my head. 4 weeks. Huh. Belfry is holding out on us. This place has seen better days. Is this really what they do when they're bored?
Whatever! I'm the thing that stalks!
What's that?
I got something here! I'm gonna cook myself in here! Get around the side!
Should have just given up. Belfry, wasn't there a B&E at Daggett Labs recently?
There was a break-in just last week.
It was Harley. Almost anything from a pharmaceutical company could be a problem in Harley's hands.
What do we have here? A bomb! Someone's picking up! Batgirl!
I'm on it!
Any bombs, but I've got more empty crates from Daggett.
Call if you find anything.
That's unsettling. Harley didn't skimp on the backup.
We let our fears run us. Let our fears be the basis of us. Well, I say, screw that.
Yes!
Choose to be different. Choose to make choices. Choose to wreck your life.
Getting close now.
Why ain't there anything worth stealing here? Where's the flashy stuff? No one likes this crap. Freaking Gotham.
You're still here! Sweet dreams. Way too many mannequins. Must be packed. Let's find out what's behind door number one. Than you. Oh, look, a hero coming to stop me from helping you. What do we say? Don't worry. That's why I made this. This little thing will give you the courage to do what you always wanted to do. An implant that lets you take on the world!
That is not good! Don't let her inject you with untested medical equipment!
I bet you want to see it in action!
Belfry, does the scan data tell you what the chip actually does?
They don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Well, that's the news. I hope.
I'm gonna
stop those with me! You're being the heroes, right? They broke you down! They destroyed your lives! So we have to help ourselves!
Thankfully, Dr. Q has an extra strength model. Why don't we try this again?
More. Great. I'm sure there's an easier way to do this. Products solve their problems.
It helped us get you where you need to be. Isn't that right, Quinners?
Found the bombs. Initiate Echo Protocol. Belfry, is there a way we can remotely disarm these bombs?
They appear to be on a closed circuit. You'll have to disarm them manually.
Feel this,
Marco. I got that.
Stay
up!
my demo.
Get your free implants from my friendly associates on your way out. Dr. Q has left the building.
If you see in this video, it means we're all alive.
A bit boring, really.
Don't worry, it ain't all bad. I got one last little surprise for you.
I got enough for ruining girls' night? I'm not the one who brought bombs, Harley.
Screeching sounds and strange lights have many Gothamites asking, what's going on at Arkham Asylum? The institution was closed several years ago.
Harley needs to be stopped. She's preying on innocent people, and we still don't even know what she's aiming for.
It would seem to me that it's Dr. Q who's causing all this chaos, no?
That's what I said. Of course! If we take down Dr. Q's empire, Harley won't be able to hurt anyone else, no matter what she calls herself.
Sounds like a sensible plan to me.
Thank you, Alfred.
Thank you.
handle the man-bats, we'll work on locating the source of the signal controlling them.
Won't be working out of this lab again.
Cautious in there, Batgirl.
Belfry, there's a deal going down. The freaks are buying new equipment from the regulators. Must be for Harley.
Let's shut them down.
What was that about?
Nothing here.
You being slow on purpose or something? Whatever it is, I want in. This is starting to eat away at a freak's pride.
Dr. Q. Better check in with the others at the Belfry.
Button off.
Lovely to see you again, Miss Gordon.
This is not good. There are riots, like, all over Gotham. Well, Dr. Q invites all of her Quinners to a wellness party. Wonderful.
Throw up the bat signal or something. That'd flush her out.
It's Montoya.
I don't know what to tell you, Crispus. She's a soccer mom. Just get her in cuffs, man.
Hey.
Give me a sec. Nightwing, we got something weird down here. We set up some blockades, but who knows how long those will last.
Montoya, Harley's instigating these riots. Hold your line. We're coming to you.
How many of you bats are on this call? You know what? It doesn't matter. Just hurry.
Well, we have a target. Let's knock some heads.
I don't care what you have to do. Keep your barricade up.
Rough night.
Aren't they all?
The faint sound of chaos is how you know you're in Gotham.
There's still no sign of Harley. This is ridiculous. What do soccer moms and yoga dads need to riot for?
Big sale on leggings, maybe? I'll see what I can find out.
Be careful. I'll have to do a lot of paperwork if you die.
An ice cream truck.
Maybe the munchies are one of Rex's side effects?
Oh no! If we break them!
You think crashing the truck might have broken this?
Aquila! This'll warm you up!
This is the best night of my life!
Got a hero here looking to fight me!
Like, that's it. Belfry, I found a medical chip. I'm sending you the serial number.
The number is assigned to a type of neural implant. It's currently in human trials at Daggett Labs.
Harley must have jury-rigged it. Any way to tell what it does?
It stimulates the brain to remove inhibitions. There's a limiter feature, but one could override it.
She's using it to... Right. That's why the riots are happening. They've lost control.
Until the implant signal is disabled, these people are not likely to fear anything. Or anyone.
This is bad. How many trucks are there? There she is.
I need you to get to Gotham General, now.
Montoya, always a pleasure.
As much as I don't want to admit this, we may need your help here.
Gotta check it, I guess.
Could be anything in there.
I'm outside the damn hospital, Batgirl. We're going to rush in soon.
Hold, Montoya. Harley brought citizens in here. Let me deal with her before you charge in.
Crap. Fine. But I expect a full debrief later.
Now I just have to find Harley.
I see a security center in the hospital blueprints. She should appear on their surveillance cameras.
Dealing with all your friends, Harley.
I do not like your tone, especially since those are my gifts for you. You know, I think I'm just gonna leave you alone for a bit.
Harley's not gonna stop. Had enough of that stupid song.
Someone got to him. Anyone see who? You choke.
Have you met my new friends? I freed them. Way more fun now.
No, you're killing them, Harley.
Your stupid town killed them. Whatever. You'll see him when you get to the party.
Citizens heading out soon. Make sure they're okay.
Got it. Batgirl, thank you.
Until next time.
We were done.
Get out of here. I'll let me know you're coming.
I'm late, Batgirl. What would the bats think about that?
I'm a bit busy right now. What was that?
Nothing. Just finishing up the decor. Oh, you're gonna be real excited.
Not so much. Typical.
Hey there! Need something to keep well? Take her out!
Don't mind if I do. L3. Guess I know where to go.
Ah!
What was that?
When did Harley have time to do all this? Gonna leave a mark.
Don't be rude! Mama's talking here.
So that's what you're using to control them. Hand it over.
Nuh-uh.
My toy. This game has gone on long enough, Harley.
As if. This has been in the works since Blackgate. Welcome to my party!
Huh. This doesn't look like a party.
That's because I haven't lit a candle! Now, let's play, Brat Girl. You ain't nothing special, Brat Girl. Why are you so far away? Keep that out of my ouch! You are pulling back.
Need a boost?
made it! The bats definitely would have figured out where I was faster. And he would have personally taken me back to Blackgate. Like a gentleman.
I'll let the complaints department know.
But I think you're getting the hang of taking criminals off the street and stuff.
Thanks. I got dozens in holding and a triage nurse who hates me. I'm just gonna blame you, cool?
The commissioner will buy it.
Don't be a smartass. I'm gonna be dealing with this headache for weeks.
You've got it under control.
Oh, yeah. I got a full desk of open cases, it says. God damn it! You tell anyone about this clown girl, I'll gag you!